guys, what's up? My name is Lissa Rosa. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. I've been here plenty of times before, and today we are on the final part, part 7 of Resident Evil 4 Separate Ways DLC. Like, subscribe, and let's just get into it, the finale.
Now, find Leon and Sadler. Leon's headed for their sanctuary. I'll meet him there.
Okie dokie, artichokey. I just gotta make sure there's nothing here. Take the amber back from Sadler. YouTube open and it's making my shit slow. Oi. Oh, I missed again. Guess I'm a bad shot today. Well, it has been a while since I've been playing this game. Sorry, y'all. I have not played this game in a few weeks. I'm dying for no reason, and that's definitely what's happening here. Alright, let's just get to it then. I'm gonna wait to get more. So I got more shotgun ammo. Oi, oi, oi. Oi. I was gonna say, doesn't she know how to disarm it? I'm confused.
tweezed, baby. What's that nasty noise? Voy a bañarme en tu sangre. Why do I keep missing? Dang, I'm really bad right now, you guys. Oh, shit. This game wants you to, like, run out of ammo, I think. I'm convinced at this point.
Almost there.
I remember this part.
Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. All these stupid ends.
Oh my goodness. What's this for? Rifle? Do I have a rifle? I don't want to waste anything.
Do we have to fight him? Is this our destiny? Miss Wong? Fuck me. This better be the last big boss fight. Because I'm scared.
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
What the fuck? Get away from me.
You're the one in for a ruin.
There is no escape.
I'm not trying to escape. Girl, shoot, what are you doing?
Why do you resist?
I don't. Girl, what the hell is this? I am not mentally stable for this. Ooh, what the? He's hard as hell. What the frick? How do we defeat him?
No weapons turned against you.
What? What's that, honey? What the fuck is this? Girl, move out of the way. Fuck away from me. Ooh. Honey. Oh, God. I'm gonna die a lot.
You will kneel.
I was not prepared to do a fight like this. Girl, go in the thing. She didn't know what I mean.
You cannot escape my reach.
Control, come in. I have the package. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone is coming to pick you up.
I trust everything is fine on your end, too.
Thank you.
Wait, what? Oh. When we get caught. Ada. Makes sense. Leandra, you could have did better by her, sir. We actually get to help.
Time to wrap things up.
Sounds good to me, girl.
Just what I was looking for.
Let's take care of him from here. I only have how many minutes? 5. What the heck? No, I don't have any more. Oh my god, I want that low. Oh my gosh, what is happening? I screwed up big time. I need more. Holy guacamole. I didn't have to wait. Door's open, honey. That was really messy. My bad. Jesus Christ. It's taking forever. Just go, press the button. Oh, hey baby girl.
Leon needs help. Hurry.
Nor shit. I know he needs help. Why can't you help him, dude? Oh my god, I don't have much time to do anything these days, huh? Not my controller about to die.
Use this.
I'll give you a holy body.
Thank you.
you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Dwight's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. Expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Wow. The end. We made it, after all. All right, that is the end of Resident Evil 4 Separate Ways DLC. Oh, I thought there was another scene at the end. My thoughts are, it was a fun time. It was cool. I definitely missed the Resident Evil series and playing it. But I'm excited for what's to come in the future for the series. Ada is so much fun. I kind of hope in the future that they bring back Ada and that they bring back Leon in the next Resident Evil main series game. And yeah, thank you guys for coming on this journey with me. We will be starting a new journey in the month of March for Persona 3 Reload, which I'm really excited to share with you all. I'm not going to be on screen for that. It's mostly just like my playthrough, no commentary on it at all. But it starts up, I think, next week, Friday, if I'm not mistaken. On Monday, we will be playing through the demo for Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. And then on Wednesday, we will have our usual Genshin roll, and then Friday starts our Persona journey for the month. Like, subscribe, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Later.
Changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue as planned.